There are going to be certain times in the baby's life where you're going to need to take their temperature, and it can be a little scary to do it for the first time. There are several different ways you can take your baby's body temperature. You can take a temporal scan. You can take the baby's temperature by scanning the ear. You can take a thermometer and hold it under a baby's underarm. There are thermometers that are placed inside pacifiers. There are little clips that you can put on diapers, and then there's the old-fashioned rectal way of giving a temperature reading. Sometimes that can be a little daunting for a parent. So the most important thing to do is really to be whatever the most comfortable for you so that your baby is comfortable. Getting an accurate read may be difficult, so sometimes it's great to do two different thermometers so you can get a really good reading. You may want to do under the arm if the baby can sit still enough, and then do a quick temporal scan to see if the readings match up. There are also new thermometers that you can scan your baby's forehead while they're asleep by simply guiding a light over their forehead so you can make sure that there's no fever while they're sleeping. It's really important that if you think your baby's sick, to try to take their temperature. A baby getting a very high fever can be very, very dangerous. So it doesn't really matter which way you take the temperature, it just matters that you take it. So figure out a style that's most comfortable for you, and if you think the baby is sick, make sure to take the temperature often and log that recording so you can call your doctor if needed and tell them what temperature the baby was at what time. And hopefully soon, the temperature will be gone.